So these are $89 AirPod Pro clones, and I think they sound just as good as the real thing. Let's find out. So you're saying $89 HipTouch Pros right here sound just as good as this? Well, let's find that out, right? The HipTouch Pros cost $89. I'm gonna remind you again, but what's nice about it is that it comes with almost all the features you will find on the AirPods Pro. So the AirPods Pro come in one color, white. So this actually comes in two colors. You've got black or white. Now, your AirPods Pro have 24-hour battery life. This also has 24-hour battery life as well. So you've got enough battery, of course, charge with this device. The AirPods Pro have wireless charging. The HipTouch Pro has wireless charging as well. So again, you're on the same playing field in terms of features. Now, they both have lightning ports to charge, which is nice. And when you take them out of the case, in terms of look and feel, they look similar and feel similar, except of course the AirPods Pro are a bit glossy and the ear tips tend to fall out on the AirPods Pro as opposed to the HipTouch Pro here. So when it comes to functionality, right, what can you do? How do you control this? How do you control the HipTouch Pros? Very simple. You've got your touch area there. You can double tap to pause and play. You can triple tap on the right earbuds to skip backwards, triple tap on the left to skip forward. If you press and hold, it will take you to your voice assistant. So you go, of course, to Siri. Now, that is pretty cool. Really nice. Feature sets, matches. Now, the one feature it doesn't have, which we'll talk about more, is active noise cancellation. If you go to their website, it says it does. Haven't seen that feature, so it's not there at all. That's what I have to say. Now, let's talk about audio. How well do they sound? Now, if you know me well, the AirPods Pro are not my best sounding earbuds. They sound good, and they have, to me, they have maybe a little bit too much bass. The highs don't clear as much. A decent soundstage, but again, good pair of true wireless buds. The HipTouch Pros 2 sound just as similar. Same sound profile. I think the bass is a little bit more and beefier on these. The highs don't punch out as much. The mids are actually pretty good. And again, you're getting this for, I'm gonna repeat it, $89. So sound profile's the same. So you're going, wait, Thunder E, what about the microphone? AirPods Pro have really good mics. And that's really true, they do. They actually have some excellent microphones. And I'm here to say that the HipTouch Pros also have some really good microphones. I wouldn't say maybe it's as good as this, but really good. I was quite impressed having phone calls with friends, talking on the phone, no issues whatsoever using them. Now, when walking around outside, listening to music with both the, of course, the HipTouch Pros and the AirPods Pro, both of them sounded really good. This is where noise cancellation, of course, comes into effect. Apple has some really good noise cancellation on the AirPods Pro. And of course, the HipTouch Pro is none there at the moment. The one thing I'll say though is that listening to music without active noise cancellation on the AirPods Pro didn't sound good, especially on the subway. While with the HipTouch Pro, they were much better because there's a better seal, I think, around the earbuds themselves, as opposed to what you have with the AirPods Pro. I mean, it's quite simple. One is $249, one is $89, and one of them will impress you more because of its price and its functionality. Now, if you guys also notice, in this video, I showcased the Pitaka storage charging plate. Now, this is not sponsored or anything. I just wanted to use it with this because it allows me to put my keys, you know, like my true wireless buds on there. I can pick it up on the go. I can come back in. It's a nice storage area and a charging case. I have a link for you guys down below if that's something you're interested in. It looks pretty cool. It's nice and simple. Now, I will say, just to sum up everything in this video, the HipTouch Pros sound really good for their price. They do a good job. They have a really good microphone, great battery life, wireless charging, and covers almost everything that you want with true wireless buds at a cheaper price. If you're looking to pick up the AirPods Pro and don't want to spend $249, again, $249, $89, then definitely go with the HipTouch Pros. If not, the AirPods Pro are for you. I also reached out to the guys at HipTouch, and they offered to give a 10% discount. So definitely use the code down below if you want to pick up any of these, because trust me, they sound good. And honestly, if I were to pick any of the two, I'll go with this at $89. I'm not spending $249 for something that I think there are better offerings out there. You guys know this already. I'm not saying something I haven't said before. Let me know what you think. Would you go with the $89 Hip Touch Pros, or would you stick and save money and spend $249 on the AirPods Pro? Leave your thoughts down below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and always enjoy your entertainment.